smell of barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I move by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep the lookout. I need to go for the pit. The shout! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Midpack free, Blazkow. Use it. You're playing out your ratchkachi. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall. Blazkow, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Damn it. I'm pretty sure your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke.
breach. Thanks for...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9!
Not a troop transport. Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant, I'm airborne!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Hey, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold... Ready?
Oh, thank God you're here!
Wyatt, get up your ass!
Oh, Jesus!
Vultures 1, 3, 4, 8, 9 are down. That's a nice place that we'll have to abort. Blasco, let's get this boy off the floor.
Negative, Condor 9. Maintain your course.
Goddammit, Dalton. We're getting murdered out here.
Listen to me, Fergus. If this mission fails, we lose Europe. It's that simple.
Thank you, sir. I'm okay now.
Head down, Fergus. That window is closed forever. We will lose this war.
I got that idiot. Look, I've got to go. That's that compound's coming up.
OSA command out.
Condor 9 out.
Grab your ball back, Blasco. Freeze for impact. We're coming down hard.
Fuck all.
Hold on!
It's the break of dawn. July 16th. 1946. Everything has gone to shit. Nazi war machine is advancing at an astonishing rate. We can't catch up. Our tactics are failing. Outclassed and outgunned. No one knows why. People are getting desperate. Not me. I'm here to see an old friend and settle a score. Turn this thing around.
Fergus, what's your status?
Blaskowitz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blasco, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you. Thank you.
pushing up.
There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Get packing!
Those two cannons are perched on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air, and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Oh!
Will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Bear boys, this has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in your bit, master?
Private gate, sirs. Reporting for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. Let me teach you a trick. Inhale, count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it's all over.
Sorry, sirs. I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Thank you.
sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad.
Speed up.
Yes, sir.
You believe it, Benjamin?
Well, then, Ben.
I reckon you boys better jump. You fast, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're up!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's asses down here. There's a lot of asses down here.
Hey, wait. See if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipe work? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Come on.
Some kind of room-sized incinerator.
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir.
Thank you. Hammer is still breathing.
The incinerators are off.
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy breathing the monster open.
I won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to me.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue. You? Seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. Oh, I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget totem.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shit.
Captain Blazkowicz, help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters safe.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Go on, Captain, make a choice for me. So stubborn, Captain, yes.
An astute selection.
Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I had never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Get off him.
your kite. And help me smash them short.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamka. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz? Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu...
Twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
Ale twoja córka, ja też już niewiele nie napracowałem.
Tato! Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy.
Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie, w świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. I black out. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. Hospital? No, an insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. Their mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles, like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. The shrink raises hell and all, but in the end, he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Was hier vorgeht? Die haben einen Offizier bei der Befehlsausführung
angegriffen. Unser Befehl lautet, nicht die Betreuer zu töten.
Was machen wir mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bring sie in den Keller. Soll der entscheiden?
Komm mal auf!
Arschlöcher!
Nazi scum.
Anya, where'd they take you? Legs are like jelly. Fingers feel numb. Mother of all headaches.
Yeah.
USA, USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
grieve for their dead. Such raw sorrow. Can't partake. Mine would flood oceans. It would drown me. If I let it out.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes.
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military. No.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
The USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
He surrendered?
Because of you. Boo!
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they live, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you and the nurse and her family if you let me go immediately. I have been known to be just unfair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It would serve you well if you stop what you are doing and release me!
Tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance! Zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand! What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin, Eisenwald prison. But you'll never make it there. Checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you, looking for you. Looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, gotovi, gotovi. Eh? Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Błaskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make the journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage amidst hungry wolves.
Alarm!
Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. We wait for you here. Kill everyone.